Analysts are predicting that Archer Daniels Midland is going to report weakness when they report on March 15th. The only thing saving price on the monthly chart will be the monthly buyers at the $48 level.